living. I'm Dennis McCarthy, I'm semi-retired columnist for the LA Daily News. And I'd like to thank everyone for coming today to say goodbye to our uncle. Look at that beautiful face up there. You know, when you were looking for pictures, Bill Van Wagenham, our managing editor of the paper, said, looking through the one that I gave, he said, "Don't you have any pictures of him not holding a drink in his hand?" I said, "No. No, the only one I had was hugging my wife." So Rick and I were close. I talked to him this morning, and he said, "No tears today. Keep them light." He said he had already spent too much time in this chamber crying over the years. Listening to politicians talk and argue. You all know it. You all knew it.